Some viewers may find this disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
If you guys are looking for a dope-ass family channel, a channel that actually does real motherfucking pranks, check out this video and click the link in the description down below and show them love. They've been supporting me for a very, very long time, and I would really appreciate if y'all commented under their video and actually showed them love. The point of these shout-outs is to actually put on people and give more exposure to people who are actually chilled and laid back and are actually putting effort towards their content. So please click the link in the description down below. Stop being lazy. You're not doing shit. So, yeah. What's good, everybody? It's Destin Choice. You're watching Choice TV. So today I decided to... I'm eating my spaghetti meatball, by the way. So today I decided to react to this pickle-nosed-ass bitch, Hazel E's new music video. Now, I'm not much of a fan of Hazel E, obviously, because of what, you know, comments that she's made in the past about the LGBT community or dark-skinned woman. And I know some people might say, oh my god, that was so long ago. No, fuck that. I'm petty. I got time today. So we're just gonna react to this bitch's music video, and even if it is good, I don't give a fuck. I'm a hater. I'm gonna still drag this bitch anyways. Bitch, you a homophobe. And you a colorist, bitch. Are you sure, bitch? I heard Mona Scott fired you. Oh my god, what is that cube? Oh my god, put that boss booty away, bitch. Ah, she got flats. What's this thing? I'm talking about you don't got a career, bitch. Oh my god. Whoa. Y'all saw that, bitch? Y'all saw this shitlock, bitch? Okay, in case y'all didn't know, that's Diamond. This girl right here, that's Diamond from BGC15, Twisted Sisters. Okay, if y'all never watched BGC, y'all won't understand. But I lost so much respect for that bitch. I don't go, damn, Diamond is that desperate for some fame ever since her season ended? What the fuck? I don't give a fuck if this bitch paid me two bands to be in her music video. I'm not supporting this trash. And Diamond is canceled. Monopoly money. 30, ew. 40, 50. That's your paycheck, $40. Ew. That rat coat. This bitch had that same rat coat from her season, Love and Hip Hop. She had on that same rat coat. Bitch, you on my TD. What the fuck is a TD? The fuck, bitch? You not on my TV screen anymore. Mona Scott fired your ass, bitch. Put that cube away. Damn, this bitch filming in the hood and everything. You've been on since Degrassi, bitch. I ain't heard about you since a year ago. So is your career, bitch. Your career's in a ditch. Nasal E, shut up! You trash! Your career's over, bitch. Oh my goodness. Throw the whole cockatoo away. Bitch, I'm Ace of Spades, bottle slayer. The whip is looking like a noun later. I'm driving, bitch, take the backseat. Pull up on you like a taxi. I'll pull up on you like I'm Uber or Lyft. Feel like a chimney with all of these bricks. Feel like a tree, I got all of these sticks. Balenciaga, not a fan of Prada. Ew, bitch, that's a bunch of breath from the screen. But I got on Gucci shoes. I'm all about a check. None of you hoes is a threat. What are we talking about? How long is this trash? Ugh, 30 seconds left. Hurry up so I can drag this bitch. I don't care. She's ugly and she's still ugly. that rat coat she got on. Fuck you, bitch. This Muppet face. Trash. Anyways, the song wasn't that bad, but it's still trash because it's Hazel E. I can't stand Hazel E. She's annoying as fuck. One of the things that really triggered me about this bitch is ever since she said those comments, I can never look at her the same. It's like, Hazel E apologized to the LGBT community, but she didn't apologize to dark-skinned women. This bitch is annoying. She annoying as fuck. This music is trash. I don't care. The song wasn't that bad, but she's still trash. But that was my opinion on Hazel E, the pickle-nosed ass bitch, the colorist bitch, the bot's body, complete definition of an Instagram baddie. Malibu Dollface, take it away.
You ain't got shit. You ain't never gonna get shit. The dude that you with suck dick and you mad about it.
But that was that for this video. Be sure to leave your comments and thoughts down below. Follow me on my social medias at Choice TV. Everything is Choice TV, so please follow me. And yeah, that's that. Choice out this bitch.